So the camera picks up the blues in my painting and turns them into like a solid blue painting. So I'm not able to show exactly what this looks like in real life. No matter how much I adjusted it, I couldn't get it to look realistic. But the final picture I tried to get as realistic as possible. It's a really beautiful painting. I'm just not sure that it's actually going to show through because of how the camera takes pictures of blue paintings, but I hope you like it.
Thank you. Thank you.